for this BBC Philharmonic concert, we have the conductor, Bryden Thompson, and the composer, Arnold Cook, whose new concerto for orchestra is about to receive its world premiere. Dr. Arnold Cook was born in Gomersall near Leeds in 1906 and studied with Edward Dent at Cambridge and with Hindemith in Berlin. He taught here in Manchester at the Royal College in the 30s and then at Trinity College in London until his retirement in 1978. His study of the cello gave fluency to his instrumental writing, and Hindemith's influence has always been strong. But he's followed his own style, which has always included a lyrical element. Arnold Cook's first symphony was performed by Bolt in 1949. The BBC commissioned his cello concerto for the Proms. His fourth symphony was commissioned in the mid-1970s, and this orchestra premiered his fifth symphony in 1979. The plot of his opera, Mary Barton, of 1954, focused on the Chartists in industrial Lancashire in the mid-19th century. This new concerto for orchestra was completed in the latter part of 1986, and in it, Dr. Cook says he uses the separate sections of the orchestra with percussion in the first three movements, only scoring for the full orchestra in the finale. The first movement is entitled Fanfares and is for brass with percussion. Then the slow second movement, Elegy, is for strings with percussion. The scherzo is for woodwind and percussion, and the finale is firm and vivacious. So now it's time for us to welcome the leader of the BBC Philharmonic Orchestra, Dennis Symonds. This December 1987 BBC Philharmonic concert, Bryden Thompson. Concerto for Orchestra, played by the BBC Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Bryden Thompson.